species. We break the species up into different groups, or ecotypes we call them. There are 10 distinct ecotypes of killer whale around the world. Although they are in every ocean, we tend to see a higher concentration of them around the Northeast Pacific, where we are here in Canada and the United States, as well as in the North Atlantic around Iceland and Norway, and again towards Antarctica and the Southern Oceans. So these whales that we're looking at right now are one of 10 ecotypes. They are called Biggs killer whales or transient killer whales. They're found all along the Pacific coast of North America. So you can see them in California.